guys, welcome to Imperial Gardens. We got personal box 2021 Team Canada Juniors for Jesse T. Big win for Canada today. Mr. Powers, first defenseman for Team Canada to ever get a hat trick in the tournament. Hopefully they make the gold medal game. I got two seats actually right behind their bench there. Row 3, seats 4 and 5. 50% seating capacity too, so. Yeah. Fortunately didn't get Canada in any of the other tournaments. Ooh. I don't think you're going to like these off-centered base cards, but we'll be sending them out to you. Exclusives of Julian Solnier. Those advertisement spacers. Oh wow, it's like the front cards are all off-centered. Got Jack Quinn, POE. Seeing more people open this in store, so now I know. Oh man. Got a jersey of Emily Clark. At least all your hits aren't off-centered. Do you want me to send you the UPC if you want to try reaching up to Upper Deck about some of these off-centered base cards? Jesse, I don't know if you want to spend the postage sending these in. We got Caden Gooley, 275. We're just more concerned about your hits. Hopefully not your Connor Bedard or Shane Wright. Like that. Got Nolan Allen. Connor Bedard, a little off center. Get him sleeved up in a bit. Dylan Holloway. Ryan Suzuki, 250. Connor Bedard, that's really off-centered. Oh, you got POE Connor Bedard, which is nice. Yeah, so I don't know if you want me, do you want me to send you UPC? Because you can turn off your PayPal invoice to use that as a claim with Upper Deck there. Oh, nice. Got a patch. He's a current player too. 75 at a 199. Dylan Holloway. Out of there. Got another Dylan Holloway. Momentous. Got Sarah Nurse. Exclusives. Shane Wright, off-centered as well. Dylan Gucci. And we got Melody Diost. I think you got her last time in your personal. Exclusives of Mason McTavish. And then final pack. And Wyatt Johnston. So appreciate there, Jess. So I'll save you that.